Is it running locked up? On their way, perfect start. And Brave Autumn Rose just in front with Let It Ride Mom. They bid for the lead. Up the inside goes Ghostly Presence and the pace is on. And now taking the drop, Let It Ride Mom allows the top two to go clear and Brave Autumn Rose hikes away. About three in front. Ghostly Presence, Let It Ride Mom back second and third. On the outside moving up, Just Be Kind. The widest Happy Is Lucky coming into it. And on the rail, Historical Tablet. They descend on the leader, Brave Autumn Rose. Off the inside, Ghostly Presence. Three wide, Let It Ride Mom. And they continue to really test each other, this trio. And right behind them is Just Be Kind. A length and a half away and gaining pretty well. Historical Tablet starting to roll as they come towards the quarter. Last Happy Is Lucky. Narrowly in front, Ghostly Presence. Brave Autumn Rose dipped out. Let It Ride Mom sit second. A length and a half, Historical Tablet running on with Just Be Kind. Let It Ride Mom, top of the stretch narrowly. On the outside, coming home is Happy Is Lucky as well. The leader is Let It Ride Mom. Ghostly Presence the inside. Down the outer, Just Be Kind. Then Happy Is Lucky and Just Be Kind after Let It Ride Mom. And Just Be Kind is more than cruel here. Has taken over. And a mean streak, a nice win. Just Be Kind has won the Ontario Debutant Stakes. In second placing, it's Let It Ride Mom, a gap away, Happy Is Lucky, Historical Tablet, and Ghostly Presence. $110.21, $20. And the numbers 7, 1, and 5. And it is Just Be Kind who remains undefeated after today's Ontario Debutant Stakes. That's back-to-back wins and now a stakes winner. The Bay Filly is 2 by Sky Mesa from a Macho Uno Dam. Pretty Valentine was bred in Kentucky by John Oxley, is owned by Just Luck Stables Rick Maher and Reed Baker Racing Stable Incorporated. Winning trainer, Reed Baker. Winning jockey, Jim McElhaney. And it is Woodbine Racing Secretary Stu Slagle who makes the presentation today of the Ontario Debutant Stakes to connections of Just Be Kind.